white stuff right there is fluon. Keeps them from getting out. Yep, that's my Periplaneta Americana, aka the American cockroach. I heard that these guys are much more nutritious than your dubia, your average dubia. They're now currently eating on what? Cat food? Purina cat food. There's an adult right there. Looks like it's a male, so yeah, I can see the back of its abdomen. These guys are normally shy, they don't come out when it's light, but I kinda noticed their water dish is gone and their food is gone. When I put new food in there, they don't care if there's light anymore. It's like their hunger just, you know, drives them to come out. Pretty cool species, they're very fast, so I suggest if anybody's keeping this species, try to purchase fluon. Or you can use petroleum jelly. The thing about petroleum jelly is they tend to run down when it gets too hot. So I suggest, I highly recommend fluon, which is this stuff right here. Alright, later.